Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to verify your Google Sites website with Google Search Console. This is an essential step to ensure your site is indexed by Google and you can access valuable insights about your site's performance. It is also an important step if you want to assign or add a custom domain to your Google Sites website. So let's get started. First, make sure you are logged into your Google account. Now let's head over to Google Search Console. You can find it by searching Google Search Console or going directly to search.google.com/search console. Once you're on Google Search Console homepage, click on the Start Now button. Now we are at the Google Search Console dashboard. To add your Google Site website, click on these three dashed lines menu and click on this drop down beside the Add Property and click the Add Property button. Next, you have to select property type. You see two options, domain, URL prefix. The recommended property type for Google Sites is the URL prefix. Now copy your site's URL and then paste it here and click continue. And now as you can see, there are several verification methods for verifying your Google Sites website in Google Search Console. We have HTML file, HTML tag, Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager and DNS records. One of the easiest methods for Google Sites is the Google Analytics method. If you already have Google Analytics added to your website, just click verify and it will be verified automatically. If you have not, now let me show you how to do that. So let's create a Google Analytics account. Open another tab and type Google Analytics or go to analytics.google.com. Now click Start Measuring and here add an account name like a website name or your name. You can check this under data sharing. Scroll down and click next. Then property name. Add the name again and then add your time zone and click next. Then business size and business category. Choose the size of your business and then select the category your site belongs in. Then click next. Next, choose the business objective. I will select traffic, leads, and user engagement, and click create. Now select your location, accept the GDPR data processing term, and then check the Google Controller data protection terms. Click I accept. Next, choose a platform. I will select web. Set up data stream. Enter your website URL. Then enter the site name. Then at the top, create and continue. Click next. Now Google will provide you with a Google tag. In the tag, you will see a Google Analytics tracking or measurement ID. Copy this ID from the G. Now go back to your Google Sites editor. Open your website and click on the settings gear icon at the top right hand corner. In the settings menu, select analytics. Now paste the measurement ID you copied into the provided field. Once you paste it, it auto saves. Now go back to the Google Search Console and right here click verify. Now if everything is set up correctly, you should see a success message indicating that your website has been verified. And that's it. Your Google Site website is now verified with Google Search Console. If you want to learn how to build a full website with Google Sites, check out my full tutorial on that topic. The link is in the description.
Click to watch other related videos below. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.